How do you do, everybody? From Nashville, Tennessee, the heart of the Southland, Prince Albert, the world's most popular smoking tobacco, presents your Grand Ole Opry.
Got my Sunday shoes on, got my hair slicked down.
Having a big time tonight.
Can of good Prince Albert, full with pleasure bound.
Having a big time tonight. Going to the hole down in my Sunday clothes. Having a big time tonight. Going to still be dancing when the rooster crows. Having a big time tonight.
Yeah.
Friends, come with us again to the Grand Ole Opry House and join in another half hour of fun, music, and song. More of that swing your partner music to make your feet shuffle, and more of the beautiful old songs of the hills brought to you in this only program of its type. This program is sent to you every Saturday night with the good wishes of our sponsor, the folks who make Prince Albert smoking tobacco. And another swell gang of Opry entertainers are here on the stage tonight. There's Roy Acuff and all of his Smoky Mountain boys, the Stacy sisters, Smiling Jack Shook and his Missouri Mountaineers, and the Crook Brothers Band. And right in the middle of the gang is our good friend, the solemn old judge, and his woodbucket bugle, ready to be our master of ceremonies. All right, George, come right on and blow yourself in.
Thank you, David Stone, and good evening, friends and neighbors. We are mighty happy to welcome to our Opry House tonight several hundred Tennessee teachers who are here in Nashville during the Teachers' Convention. If we were poetic on our Grand Ole Opry, we would sit down and dash off 49 or 50 verses about spring. But we're not, so the best we can do is to pour a big case of spring fever into our microphones for the next half hour. Sure, we're a little daffy, but there are only two kinds of people in the world when spring comes around, the daffy ones and the dead ones. So look out, here we come. Roy Acuff and his Smoky Mountain boys open our shindig with a traditional American breakdown, Greenback Dollar, the subject of much discussion for the past 164 years. Open up the cash box, Roy, and deal them out.
I was born in East Virginia, South Carolina I did go. There I loved a frail little maiden, and her age I did not know. Oh, her hair was brown and curly, and her cheeks were rosy red. On her breast she wore white lilies, all the tears that I have shed. I don't want your greenback dollar, I don't want your watch and chain. All I want is your heart, darling, won't you take me back again? Papa says we cannot marry, Mama says it'll never do. If you ever learn to love me, I will run away with you. I don't want your greenback dollar, I don't want your watch and chain. All I want is your heart, darling, won't you take me back again?
We're delighted to note and learn from our house manager that we have so many fine friends from other states here in the Opry House tonight. The Grand Ole Opry is our way of inviting Mr. and Mrs. America, Mr. and Mrs. Canada, and Mr. and Mrs. Western Hemisphere to join our international neighborhood get-together each Saturday night with the makers of Prince Albert Tobacco as our hosts. Still suffering from good old spring fever, we have asked our friend Ford Rush, who sings them mighty pretty, to give us that chipper ditty which fits our picture when the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bobbing along. All right, Ford.
Thank you.
When the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bobbing along, along, there'll be no more sobbing when he starts throbbing his old sweet song. Wake up, you sleepyhead, get up, get out of bed, cheer up, the sun is red. Live, love, laugh, and be happy, what if I've been blue? Now I'm walking through fields of flowers. Rain may listen, but still I list for hours and hours. I'm just a kid again, doing what I did again, singing a song. When the red, red robin comes bop, bop, bobbing along. When the red, red robin comes bop, bop, bobbing along, along. There'll be no more sobbing when he starts robbing his own sweet song. Wake up, you sleepyhead, get up, get out of bed, cheer up, the sun is red. Live, love, laugh, and be happy, what if I've been blue when I'm walking through fields of flowers? Rain may glisten, but still I listen for hours and hours. I'm just a kid again, doing what I did again, singing a song. When the red, red robin comes bob, bob, bobbing along.
That's fine, Ford. Mighty, mighty nice. And thank you so much. And now, everybody, here comes your friend, my friend, and especially every pipe smoker's friend, Dave Stone.
Well, folks, just because tomorrow's Easter, don't expect me to pull a rabbit out of the hat tonight. No, I've got no new tricks up my sleeve. But I've got a tip for you pipe smokers and those who roll your own. Gentlemen, don't miss trying Prince Albert if you like a cooler smoke. Recently, automatic smoking and heat registering machines found that Prince Albert, the national joy smoke, burned 86 degrees cooler than the average of the 30 other of the largest selling brands tested, coolest of all. Now, veteran smokers have always known that Prince Albert is a cool-burning smoke. And when science comes along and confirms that belief, well, that's a real triumph for Prince Albert, for that choice tobacco it's made of, and for that special PA cut known as crimp cut, and that grand no-bite process. All of which adds up to the world's most popular smoking tobacco. Yes, there's real smoking joy with Prince Albert, so hurry, get your big red tin of Prince Albert smoking tobacco at your first opportunity.
Very sound advice, Dave, very sound advice. On with the Grand Ole Opry now, and it's time for the Crook Brothers to come to the front and center. Herman and all the boys, and it's that new river train. Let her go, Herman!
I'm leaving on that new river train. I'm leaving on that new river train. Oh, the same old train that brought me here will carry me way again. Oh, darling, you can't love but one. Oh, darling, you can't love but one. No, you can't love but one. And with me having fun, no, oh, darling, you can't love but one. You can't love two, and your little heart be true. Oh, darling, you can't love two. Oh, darling, remember what you said. Oh, darling, remember what you said. Oh, remember that you said you had rather see me dead than to see me on the new.
Good traveling, good traveling. Now, friends, the Stacy sisters, members of our Grand Ole Opry Company, are up. And the number is for the special benefit of our good friends way out west who have joined our Grand Ole Opry party. And the tune is, of course, When It's Springtime in the Rockies. All right, ladies.
When it's springtime. springtime in the Rockies. I'll be coming back to you, little sweetheart of the mountain, with your bonny eyes of blue. Once again I'll say I love you, while the birds sing all the day. When it's springtime in the Rockies, in the Rockies far away. When it's springtime in the Rockies, I'll be coming back to you, little sweetheart of the mountain, with your bonny eyes of blue. Once again I say I love you, while the birds sing all the day. When it's springtime in the Rockies, in the Rockies far away.
Mighty nice, girl. Mighty nice. Fine business. The Grand Ole Opry goes right down the middle of the road, and the entire company gathers round. The tune is Little Eyes of Jane. Let them go,
boys. Travel, travel on the train. When I go to marry, marry Little Eyes of Jane.
Oh, Little Eyes Poor Gal, oh, Little Eyes Jane. Oh, Little Eyes Poor Gal, she died on the train.
Boys, mighty, mighty fine, and it certainly is cute. Well, now it is, while the boys are catching their breath for a moment or two, why don't you pipe smokers and those who roll your own catch up on some real smoking pleasure? Fill up with Mellow PA and listen to what Dave Stone's got to say.
Friends, Prince Albert is called the National Joy Smoke, but don't think for one moment that it got that name by chance. Scientific smoking bowl tests show that Prince Albert is free from the parching body effects of excess smoking heat. And it's the famous Prince Albert crimp cut and the no-bite process, together with PA's choice tobaccos, that account for the delightful cool smoking that you get from this famous brand. Real cool smoking enjoyment, mild, mellow smoking pleasure, with all of the rich flavor of Prince Albert coming through without a hint of harshness. Yes, that's why Prince Albert is the world's most popular smoking tobacco. That's why Prince Albert is called the National Joy Smoke.
Thank you, David. That's mighty fine. And now it's Roy Acuff and his song tonight, that old song that goes right in the middle of our show, is Little Pal. All right, Roy.
Thank you.
right, little pal. I am lonely, I'm sad, and I'm blue. There's an empty spot in my life that no one can fill, only you. Oh, please come back, little pal. Please come and stay. My heart is withered like a petal of a rose I saw dying today. I am thinking of you, little pal. I am thinking of you so sad. You're the pal that always loved me, truest pal that I ever had. Remember we walked in the moonlight. We walked, we talked alone. Was then that we were parted, and never again will we roam. Surely thinking of you. You're the only pal that ever was to me so kind and so true. Oh, please come back, little pal. Please come and stay. My heart is withered like a petal of a rose I saw dying today.
Thank you, Roy Cuff. Well, friends, it's time for another red-hot breakdown by the Crook Brothers, who have picked out Coming Around the Mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Get going, boys, and it's time to pour all the heat. Let it go.
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain, be coming around the mountain. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. When she comes, yeah, we'll all go down and meet her when she comes. Yeah, we'll all go down and meet her. We'll all go down and greet her. We will all go down and meet her when she comes. We will kill the old red rooster when she comes. Yeah, we'll kill the old red rooster when she comes. Yeah, we'll kill the old red rooster, cause he don't crow like he used to. We will kill the old red rooster when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses. She'll be driving six white horses.
Got around the mountain all right, and the Grand Ole Opry goes right on. Ford Rush and Ford Jr., a sweet old song, Wait Till the Sun Shines Nelly.
away till the sun shines, Nelly. When the clouds go drifting by, we will be happy, Nelly. Don't you sigh. Down Lover's Lane we'll wander, sweetheart, you and I. Wait till the sun shines, Nelly, by and by. Wait till the sun shines, Nelly, when the clouds go drifting by. We will be happy, Nelly, don't you sigh. Down Lover's Lane we'll wander, sweetheart, you and I. Wait till the sun shines, Nelly, by and by.
Thank you, sir. All right, boys, okay. And the entire company now gather down. Gather them around, will you, Roy, please? And it's old Joe Clark. One, two, three, four, let it go. You're doing fine. Come on, let's have a little more of that. Hurry up here, Mac. My goodness sakes. Give you a raise first thing Monday morning. Now it's time for Roy Acuff to sing another pretty song. My sweetheart's a sly little miss.
My sweetheart's a sly little miss. A girl that I fondly adore.
Me too.
Why often I ask her to kiss me, she gives me just one and no more.
Oh, sure.
I called at her house one evening, and I asked for a kiss at the door.
What'd she say?
She answered, "You fried, don't squeeze me so tight. I'll give you just one as you go.
I'll give you just one as you go. I'll give you just one as you go."
She answered, "You fried, don't squeeze me so tight.
I'll give you just one as you go."
Her dad is a feeling old man. He always feels for me.
In what way?
I remember the time this feeling began, when I called his daughter to tea. While bidding my sweetheart goodnight, in a usual manner, you know. He exclaimed with a swear, his foot hit the air. I'll give you just one as you go.
I'll give you just one as you go. I'll give you just one as you go.
He exclaimed with a swear, his foot hit the air.
I'll give you just one as you go.
That dog, what an awful big brute.
Oh, big dog, huh?
He was on me with all of his weight. He tore out the seat of my $8 suit.
He
made me a subject of pain. I hopped over the high garden wall
and run
in a manner you bet was not slow. When a voice from the house, it seemed to say, give him one more as he goes.
Give him one more as he goes. Give him one more as he goes.
A voice from the house, it seemed to say, give him one more as he goes.
Nice going, Roy, and all the boys. And now, friends, we introduce David Stone with some more good news about Prince Albert.
Prince Albert is the world's most popular smoking tobacco for pipe smokers and men who like to roll their own. Veteran pipe smokers the country over know that Prince Albert means a cool smoke. Science has confirmed this, and experience has taught roll-your-own smokers that PA is the best makings they ever rolled into a cigarette. Prince Albert rolls up faster, neater, and easier. Smokes rich, tasty, and full-bodied. Great for makings, grand in your pipe. Yes, that's Prince Albert smoking tobacco. Next time, try Prince Albert.
Thank you, David. Come over here, Brother Oswald. Lead the boys on the last go-round here. Little trip up to Cripple Creek. Go on in there.
Johnny,
on the
Cripple Thank you, boys. Thank you. And now, friends, it's time to close our docket for the night. But we'll have some more cases to try next week at this same time, and everybody's invited. We hereby sentence all of our friends and neighbors to have a happy Easter and be thankful for our many blessings. This is George Hay, the solemn old judge, saying good night and good luck, everybody. Okay, David Stone.
Next week at this same time, we'll be back in the Opera House for another half hour of your favorite music and songs. And during the week, here are other things to remember for your radio entertainment. Monday night, tune in Blondie. The adventures of that famous comic strip couple, Blondie and Dagwood Bumstead, on another network. On Saturday night, there are two great programs for your entertainment. Bob Crosby and the best Dixieland band in the land with Mildred Bailey and the Grand Ole Opry on this same network. And during the week, for your smoking enjoyment, it's Prince Albert Smoking Tobacco, the National Joy Smoke.
This is the National Broadcasting Company.